For about a year now, I've been experiencing weird things happening to me. I feel them breathing down my neck. I feel like someone's following me. Sometimes, I feel like I see them, and then they're gone.
Freaking out, man. Weird things been happening to me.
Are you gay?
I don't know, man. I don't know how I feel right now. I'm just trying to cope with it the best way I can.
That's some scary shit. Have you tried doing anything about it? Have you tried talking to someone, talking to your parents?
That's the hard part, man. I try talking to them, but they don't believe me. They call me crazy and delusional. But you know what's crazy? They're shaman. They believe in spirits. But they don't believe what I see. Try.
It's okay. You know, because I believe you. I'm not shaman. I don't believe in spirits. And I don't believe in ghosts. But I believe in you. I believe that you're a strong person, and then you will get through this. And there's help out there for you. So don't forget that, man.
All right. Thank you, man.
I just need some time, I'm trying to think straight. I just need a moment in my own space. Ask me how I'm doing, I say okay, yeah. But ain't that what we all say? Sometimes I think back to the old days, in the pointless conversations with the old me, yeah. Back when my mama used to hold me, I wish somebody would've told me. If you want love, you gon' have to go through the pain. If you want love, you gon' have to learn how to change. If you want trust, you gon' have to give some away. If you want love, if you want love, yeah. As a kid, I used to think life is moving so slow, I watch it go by. Look out the window of my bus ride, I thought the world was so small through my closed eyes. I've always tried to control things. In the end, that's what controls me.
Maybe. They only care about who is being hunted. You know, it's hard being a ghost. I have to act the part. Look the part. Sometimes I have to use physical force.